mozzarella. Fried, 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 fried mozzarella. I love breaded sticks with cheese inside, especially when they are deep fried. Do you know what I'm talking about, fella? I'm talking about fried, fried mozzarella. It's what I think, it's what I feel. The best appetizer before a meal. Sing it. Fried, 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 fried mozzarella. Fried, 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 fried mozzarella. They taste delicious, they taste so great. The waitress usually brings me about 8 on a plate. And my friends look at me sitting around the table. With big sad eyes they ask if they are able to each have one. Would that be fine? I tell them no way, these are mine, all mine. Sing it. Fried, 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 fried mozzarella. Fried, 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 fried mozzarella. You know I don't care if it would make me sick, I only wanna eat mozzarella sticks. Is it bad for me? Would I be hurt if I had them for my appetizer, meal, and dessert? And no, I wouldn't share even with 24, 'cause after all of those I'd still want more.